I'm starting to now.
Four. Where the hell's ours?
We don't have a cabin.
What's right here? Okay. Go all the way down. I don't know.
Okay, nice to meet you.
Where is 70?
The luggage before 6 o'clock must be in the little picture in front of the room.
At the end.
I'm gonna knock your rooms if the luggage.
Yeah, let me see if it's over here. 72:01.
05. 03.
Oh wait. It's right here. Yeah, here's our cabin. Have a
we got the
Riri cabin. Let's see what it looks like. That's cute. It's nice and cool. It's a lot smaller than I thought it was. Oh, we have a video brainwashing thing we have to watch.
Oh, yeah, our meeting.
Oh, we have a window.
Sweet! We weren't supposed to have one of the
things. Cool.
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry.
With my luggage.
Hi, welcome aboard. How are you all?
Good, how are you?
Okay. And I'm Albert, I'm the guy that's taking care of your room. Okay, how's everything in the room?
We just walked in.
Just walked in?
Yeah, I didn't even take my bag off yet.
Okay. Okay, and anytime if you all need my help, okay, just push the button that says housekeeping on the telephone.
Oh.
And I'll be in contact with you.
Because this equipment must be in working order to achieve its purpose, guests should not tamper with safety equipment.
We don't know. Oh, no, we have access to the fridge, though, because
I have a bottle of wine in.
I don't want anything from it.
In an emergency.
Yeah. Break me out. Go over there.
Okay. So as long as we put everything back in the fridge before checkout, we won't get paid charged for it.
Yeah. On the last day, I'm gonna lock it back.
Okay.
And all the safety information I listed on the back of the main door. Okay, and just for safety reasons, we cannot use any irons or candles in the room.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and my working hours is from 8 in the morning until 12:30. Then I come back in the evening, 5:30 until 9:30. Anytime during these hours, you may call me. If you need any help, while some off duty, you may call room.
Remember to bring any essential medications you may have. If you are not near your cabin when the general emergency alarm sounds, go directly to your muster station.
We ended up signing up together. But we want separate ones.
You may go to guest services desk.
Deck
3. If you just take the
cell phone, smoking, drinking, or eating during the safety briefing is strictly prohibited.
Okay.
Fire is especially dangerous at sea.
Who is Jennifer?
For this reason, we ask that everyone adhere to the following safety rules.
Nice to meet you all and enjoy your food.
Thank you.
Kindly refrain from throwing any item overboard, including cigarettes and hot ashes, which can...